Imperial Pearl Syndicate Bridal Dress by Birmingham Bridal. New York, Mary Jo Connelly, King features Syndicate picture taker, grins $1 million grin to coordinate the $500,000 pearl outfit she demonstrated in a meeting on the Francis Langford Don Amici Network show. The dress, made of 100,000 refined pearls, is to be given, after a voyage through the nation, to the Damon Runyon Cancer Fund by the Imperial Cultured Pearl Syndicate. Those two guns state she isn't going any place with such stuff. Imperial Pearl Syndicate Bridal Dress. More than 50 years back, the Imperial Pearl Syndicate made an outfit that flaunted 100,000 refined pearls. Around then, it was esteemed at $100,000. 1950s most costly outfit was estimated at the expense of $100,000. It is made of 100,000 refined pearls. It is claimed by the Imperial Pearl Syndicate. Its straightforwardness of configuration adds to the bling. Over a strapless white glossy silk and silk net outfit is a ballet dancer skirt of pearls which has a silk scarf and for all time creased and subtle stretching out down each side.